Guys, this is the Henry Chai Show, bringing you future generation youth. Yes, we need the future. Rise from the ashes, put my fists up. Bring you hot topics, hot like a teapot, with no fake news. Real truth with no attitude. This is future generation youth. Live from the Henry Chai Show. We live kings, baby. FGN, future generation youth.
Hi, this is Henry from the Henry Chai Show, and today we're not doing the news, we're doing a bit of nature for the time for the people who don't have the time to enjoy nature or don't have the time to. And this is in a small garden. I hope you guys enjoy.
It's early morning in June. The chicks have all left the nest and are now starting to learn about the world around them. Sparrows take a communal approach to raising their young. Not only do both male and female play a role in feeding their chicks, but will also feed other chicks. Not everyone embraces urban wildlife. Here we have an example of the efforts some will go to discourage an avian visitation. Hard lesson to be learned. When food is harder to find, this one better have learned to take better care of what she has. Here's an example of places you might find birds building their nests. Small birds, such as sparrows, are quite adaptable when it comes to nesting. Urban birds can have a difficult time finding proper food to eat and will gather at spots where people come to feed them. More and more urban creatures have come to rely on the kindness of people. Small gardens such as this one are a favorite gathering spot for urban wildlife. Elsewhere, they may not mix. Here, there is an uneasy tolerance of one another. Midday respite. Back to the garden for a drink and a quick bath. End of another day. If they are lucky, there will be many days like this before autumn sets in.
That was great, guys, wasn't it? We have so much more like that coming to you. Stay tuned.